the Panthers get by what we call really their first real test in Saugus. And it ends up being quite handily, if you look at the scoreboard, 46-31, able to overcome what was a dreadful second quarter where just about everything went wrong. Who are the stars of this game tonight, Dan?
Like I said, Anderson was really the offensive leader. She had 17 points. Moreland still had, even with her limited playing time, she still had managed to come down with 10 rebounds. Sprague off the bench with 4 rebounds. Good to see the captain produce off the bench. Beaudry had 12 points on her own as well. So it was a very good game all around. They were really able to spread around offensively.
That's like we talked about. Like I said, this is where we saw the full growth, maturity, and diversity right. offensive attack.
And it wasn't so much the offense, it was the defense too.
Full-on attack from the Beverly. Everyone on the floor contributed. It was great to see. And overcoming some adversity in the second quarter. And they get by their first big test, 46-31 over Saugus.